EastEnders spoilers. Linda Carter makes a sickening discovery. Linda Carter has been all over the place ever since she was talking into lying that she'd seen Dean Wicks dragging a body in a tarpaulin into the burned-out cafe at Christmas. After Keanu Taylor's body was found buried under concrete in the cafe, it looked like it was game over for Linda, who stabbed Keanu with a meat thermometer while he was strangling his bride Sharon Watts. Linda, Sharon, and four other women covered up the crime and framed Dean Wicks for the murder to avoid prison. The case hinges on Linda's false statement to the police, making her crucial to maintaining their cover-up. Linda, struggling with her alcohol dependency, makes a shocking discovery at the Queen Vic that could dramatically alter her situation. What she finds could have significant repercussions for her already turbulent life. Bobby Beale has been left in charge of pie shop Beale's Eels by Cindy Beale, who has snuck off for an afternoon of passion with her secret lover Junior Knight. Never having run the place before, Bobby is struggling, and even with the help of his barmaid girlfriend Anna Knight, things are quickly turning into chaos. Will Cindy be forced to intervene? Nish Panesar is certainly a master manipulator, using both Avani and Nugget for his schemes. It's clear he's willing to leverage his family to get what he wants, regardless of the consequences. Nugget has always been close to his granddad Nish, especially since Nish's terminal diagnosis. Knowing this, Nish shares his wish with Nugget to have Suki by his side when he dies. Also, Freddie Slater knows his nan Mo Harris is missing Stevie Mitchell, and he tries to get Stevie's son Teddy Mitchell to tell him where he's at.
Các bạn vừa theo dõi một sản phẩm của OK Super Star. Xin chào và hẹn gặp lại các bạn video tiếp theo.